The six-year-old horse, Florida Jewel, enjoyed much success at the Meadowlands. He won five races there during March and April, including this $30,000 Invitational Trot. Florida Jewel hit the wire in 156 flat.
And Florida Jewel is in command, moving with strong and fluid strides. Mather's streak and a late move on the outside by Carey's Crown, but it's going to be Florida Jewel by a very well-measured length.